Well, traders, short recap of my trading session today. Did I cover my $6,000 loss yesterday? I did. Actually, that and another $80,000. So here's the result, $86,000. And of course, the big winner here is Tesla, 93,000, and still riding. I've got another $1,200 or so open in Tesla, so doing good. Now, I do have some other winners, some other losers. I don't care much about that. Let's concentrate here on Tesla and talk a little bit about Tesla today, because that was the important trade. And as I mentioned, just 2 minutes before the trading session started today, Tesla was expected to be my biggest winner or loser today. And since I usually win trading Tesla, then I was quite sure I'm going to have a good day trading Tesla today. Never sure, but I was expecting it. And I expected two things. Both of them happened. Well, to start with, Tesla had good reports, came up today, gapped up over 5%. The expectation was very, very clear. It's going to come down right at the start because there's always some profit taking. And then, excuse me for saying, the idiots start buying. It was expected as well. Now, I sometimes join the idiots. I mean, who's buying Tesla at that price? No idea. I must call them idiots. Seriously, there's no other word I can call them. But I do like to join them every once in a while. So my first trade today was to look for this bounce up, which I knew it's going to come, and go long. I was sure it's going to go long after coming down. And it did that. And I went long here. But then I became the idiot, but by not taking my profits right over there where I should have, and kind of hesitated for a second there. I think I had something like a $40,000 winner, or maybe more than that, I'm not sure. And I did not take my partial. And then he did exactly like anticipated, just a little bit too quickly, and came down under the lows. That was my second expectation from Tesla today. All expected, all known, all discussed before the market started today. And it did come down like a rock. So that was expected. The first move up was expected after coming down, of course. And then the crash was expected too. Because those people who are buying Tesla at this price after gapping up more than 5%. Now, please take a look at the weekly. Here you can see the weekly. I mean, who's buying a stock at that price? Who dares buying Tesla at 1600? No idea. I mean, that's 2020. That's the Corona year, right? Look at 2019. The stock was at $200. It's at $1600 right now. Who's buying it? I don't know. I like to join them every once in a while, but I also knew and I also mentioned that the first move up would be extremely dangerous, and it was so dangerous, and I personally lost money going long because I did not take my partial at the right time, although it did reach my target, just barely, but it did reach my target. I was looking for 10 points or so, it did reach it, and then it came down. Well, I had a losing first trade, but I did move in to a short quick enough to enjoy this huge move down, and that's my 90 something thousand dollar winner here after covering my relatively small loss in Tesla once I moved out after it reached my entry point and came a little bit down, in fact. So I had a losing trade in Tesla, my first losing trade. So both ways were expected. The first one over the highs, the second one were just, you know, sensible people just started selling. That's it. I mean, there's more sensible people than, excuse me again for saying, idiots. And those who started selling because it's priced too high and because they're shorting like us and they like to get some profit from Tesla coming down and they're selling or taking profits or whatever. And again, look at the weekly. How can anybody go long? No idea. Anyway, the thing is, I went short, had a great day. I want to thank you for joining me today. It was fun. I expected that fun. I mean, you remember Scott and I discussed that pre-market time. It was really great. So, good trading day. And yes, I'm still holding myself, very small size, just 30 shares, open with Tesla and doing good. And hopefully it's going to continue coming down. So traders, just enjoy the rest of your day. That was a very nice day. Thanks to Tesla, as you can see here. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Have fun.
Thank you for watching our video. The material was taken from The Market Whisperer, my Amazon best-selling book. This essential guide to stock trading is ideal for those with no background or experience in stock trading. Click here to read the 200-page part 1 of this book absolutely free. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.